What's up, guys? I'm back with another video, and today, man, we got an exciting one. I did not expect this to drop at all, bro. I literally saw this on Instagram. It was like Juice WRLD New Life's a Mess 2. I saw on the title of it. I was like, what? It's out? I was confused. I was like, how? Where? When? You know what I'm saying? But turns out it was on Clever's channel, which I was confused about. But nevertheless, it's a Juice WRLD song, so let's get right into this, bro. Anyways, y'all, before I start the video, man, I want to thank y'all so much for the support I've been getting recently, man. It means so much to me. We're at 213, bro. We just hit 200 not too long ago, man. I love y'all so much, bro. Thank you guys so very much. I love y'all. But, bro, we got a big name in this one. Post Malone. He's on a song with Juice WRLD? Now that's tough. You know what I'm saying? Imagine if they come out with a music video for this one. That's going to be tough. Anyways, y'all, let's get like, share, subscribe if you're new. Let's get right into the video, man. Oh. Come on, we know this song, man. This song's a banger. Somebody. We don't know Clever's and Post Malone's part, though, so let's see. Bro, I'm excited for this one, bro. This is something new. Bro, this song is so fucking good, bro. When this shit dropped, bro, I put that shit on repeat in my car all fucking day. I ain't even gonna lie, bro. The beat drop on this shit, everything was just so good. And Halsey's part, that shit was a banger too. Like, that's crazy. Yeah. Huh? Yeah. Oh, there was no beat drop this time. Okay. Yeah. Somewhere found it. Yeah. Okay, I didn't expect this tone to it. Hold on, bro. We need to make sure this shit high enough. Yeah, man. Okay. Sometimes people want what they can't have. You know what I'm saying? Ooh, that's a fact. Oh my gosh, bro.
Damn.
This is too good, bro. Like, hold on, bro. Having Post Malone on this song is different, bro. Post Malone, he's a star, bro. Like, he went up so quick and, like, he made a big name for himself. That's crazy. I'm doing everything I can just to keep myself from thought.
Never give a fuck what they say about us. Fuck all of you.
I like the sound of these. Alright, first of all, don't get me wrong, bro. It's a Juice WRLD song, so it's obviously fire. But there was one thing missing, bro. One thing. And that's the beat drop, bro. The beat never came in. I ain't even gonna lie. That was a little disappointing. But nevertheless, it's a Juice WRLD song, so it was fire. Post Malone's part was fire. I ain't even gonna lie. They were all fire on this song. But what I was missing was the little beat drop. You know what I'm saying? The thing that gave it bounce. You know what I'm saying? Now it just had no bounce. But it had lyrics to it. You know what I'm saying? But either way, man. Thank y'all so much for watching, bro. That was Juice WRLD featuring Clever and Post Malone. Life's a Mess 2. Let me know y'all thoughts down in the comment section. I ain't gonna lie. Like I said, it was missing the bounce. But anyways, thank y'all so much for the support, man. Like I always say, it means a lot. We're on the road to 1K. I love y'all. Stay positive. Stay healthy. Keep that strong mentality, man. I'm out.